This is a continuous action pattern combination that can be used as a dexterity drill. It also can be split off into a couple of different variations. So I'm going to show you the simple one to start with, and then I'm going to show you a few variations once you get the hang of the components of the moves. So the components of the moves are this position on both hands, as well as these compressions. So what you're going to do is you're going to start here. You're going to put your pointer finger in the crotch of your fingers, and you're going to go, that's going to be one, and you're going to go two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8. And it's going to be on the other side. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the simplest way to start doing that is to just get the hang of this part first and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 without this hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on both sides without adding the base manipulations, the kind of the platforming manipulations inside of it. So the platforming manipulation with this hand, it goes like this. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remember, this one doesn't really have a manipulation with it. You can do it with the thumb, but that's another variation. I'm just not going to worry about that right now. So, with the manipulations again, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, I recommend practicing doing, again, this, as well as this, individually in order to get the hang of it, and in different spots in order to get the hang of it. And then the other thing you can do is you can then reverse it, so you do it underneath. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I forgot my one, but you get the idea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then the variations you can add are as follows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I forgot my one again. And then the other side again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then whatever you want to do. So play it back, slow it down, and learn that and use it to add to your platforming and dexterity tricks.